Edward Stevenson with TimelessWealth.net and so trade a day with YRC Worldwide, stock symbol YRCW. In this video, we'll show you how we swung shares of YRC not once, but twice on Thursday's trading session, realizing gains of 5 and 18% respectfully. Early morning trading showed signs of weakness in the market as the price broke down to the downside on heavy trading volume. A reversal signal was given as the price headed towards a low of 1720, just missing the pivotal 17 cents per share supporting trendline derived with the help of the daily chart. This gave us our buy signal at 17.5, and we are given a sell signal at 18.5 as abnormally low trading volume frequented this market. This was a sign of weakness and we decided to protect our gains and liquidity. An hour later we were quite happy with that decision as the market once again turned to the downside before making an unexpected break to the upside, giving us another buy signal at 18.75, which was formerly resistance. Another pivotal resistance mark was 20 cents per share. The market momentarily peaked above it before pulling back and trending sideways for at least 20-30 minutes. We realized the market may pull back and test a intraday supporting trend line at 19.40. Instead, the market pulled back, never reaches trend line, below which we had a stop price set just in case the market should pull back and head-to-head downside. We want to protect our gains once more on this trade. However, as you can see, the market did not pull back to this level, instead headed to the upside, breaking above resistance at 20 cents per share, showing a lot of strength with above average trading volume now seeping into this market. And finally, we were given a sell signal as the market peaked around 22.5, 22.75 or so, and the market started breaking towards the downside. A stop loss was triggered at 22.25, from which we realized a gain of about 18%. Once again, we made the right decision protecting our gains because the market did correct itself, head to the downside, tested just slightly above 21 cents per share before closing quite strong on good trading volume, signaling a higher open for Friday's trading session. Speaking of which, if Friday's session is to pose any interesting trading opportunities once more, trading one of the more active stocks in the marketplace under 5 at the moment, then you better believe we'll be there looking for these trading opportunities and perhaps creating more of these videos showing you how we realize these gains on a daily basis using simple technical signals. One last time, this was Edward Stevenson with TimelessWealth.net. Thank you for listening.